fucking guy.
We always like to start with hamstrings. We get a good pump in the hamstrings. It'll make our quad work later on better. We're gonna take 2 to 4 warm-up sets. Then we're gonna hit a set to failure. We're gonna knock out cluster sets of 3 to 5 reps, 5 total sets. Once he finds that set to failure. Two more. Good. Rest 15 seconds. Fourth set. Let's go, one more. One more. There you go. We're gonna go with leg extension next. We're gonna isolate and pre-exhaust the quads before we leg press. So we're gonna do the same thing. We're gonna find a set to failure within 2 to 4 sets. We're gonna knock out cluster sets of 3 to 5 reps in 5 sets.
Let's go!
Big
How you feeling?
Feel great.
3, 2, 1. There we go. Come on, man, a few more. Might as well go to 20. We got 3 more. Come on, push!